Hello dear student, how are you? I hope you all are good with your family. Dear student, I am your teacher Shweta Alam, faculty of English from Maitri Lower and Higher Primary School. In previous class, we have discussed about use of a and. So beginning of the vowel sound, we use and, and beginning of the consonant sound, we use a. So in this class, I am going to teach with you the alphabetical order. It is a grammar content. First, I ask some question to you. How many letters in English are four-back? Yes, there are 26 letters. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. Okay, how many vowels in English alphabet? Five vowels. Which are they? Yes, we already know it. A, E, I, O, U. These are called vowels. Five vowels in English alphabet. So, remaining 21 letters are called as consonant. Okay? So which are the alphabets? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So, dear student, there are 26 letters in English alphabet. Say, count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So, 26 letters in English alphabet. Five vowels. Which are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. These are called as vowels. How many vowels are there? Five vowels. Remaining letters. Which are the remaining letters? B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z are called consonants. How many consonants are there? 21 consonants. I hope, dear student, you understood this concept. This is the basic concept. First, you understood this concept. Next, you will easily order the words alphabetically. Okay. So first one, 26 letters in English alphabet. Five vowels are there. A, E, I, O, U are the vowels in English alphabet. And 21 consonants are there. Okay. So look at the board. A, E, I, O, U. These are called vowels. Okay. Finished. Next one. First, 26 letters in English alphabet, they are placed in an orderly manner. Orderly manner from A to Z. The first letter should be A. Second letter B. Third letter C. Fourth letter D. Fifth E. Sixth F. Seventh G. Eighth H. Ninth J. Tenth J. And K. 11. So 12 L, 13 M, 14 N, 15 O, 16 P, 17 Q, 19 R, and 20 S. So there are set up as orderly from A to Z. These letters are orderly manner in A to Z. Okay, first, which is the first letter in English alphabet? A. First you understood A. numbered it first. You will easily understood it. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 23, 24, 25, 26. Finish. So dear student, here, which is the first letter? A is the first letter. Okay. Which is the third letter? Who? C. Which is the fifth letter? E. And which is the 14th one? See here, N is the 14th letter. And 20th letter, which one? T. And 26th letter? Z. Okay. So, there are 26 letters in English alphabet. They are placed in an orderly manner. They are placed in an orderly manner from A to Z. So, first letter A and last letter Z. They are placed in orderly manner like A to Z. Okay, first one. How to set up it? The words begin with A. It should be placed in first. The word begins with B, it should be placed in second. The words begin with C, it should be placed in third. So you have seen the words in dictionaries or many reference book. They are orderly, set up as orderly manner A to Z. Here in dictionaries, apple. Next one, ant. Next one, arrow. And second letter B, banana. Bat. See, third letter cat, cow. Fourth letter dog. Next one, dove. Okay, so here you have seen in many reference books and also dictionaries, the words are written in alphabetical order. The word which begin with A, it should be placed first. The word which begin with B, it should be in second place. And the word which begin with C, it should be in third place. The word which begin with D, it should be in fourth. The word which begin with N, it should be in 14th column. Okay. So, here I mix up the some of the words, different words. Examples: hat, banana. Next one, cat. Next, apple. Elephant. This is the question. What do you do? Yes, you do the, you set up these words orderly manner. So which letter comes first? A. A. Which word begin with A? It should be placed in first. Which word begin with A here? Apple. It is the first one. Answer. Apple. Why? 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 This word should be in first place because apple, it should be begin with A. Yeah. So it should be placed first. Next one, B, banana. Which word begin with B? It should be in place, second place. Banana. Third one, C. The word which begin with C, it should be in third place. Next one, D is there? No, there is no word begin with D. So, next word, elephant. After D, what comes? Which letter comes? E. So, E, elephant. G is there? F is there? No. F and G is not there. Which letter is there? H. H. The word begin with H. Hat. So, it is comes last. Okay, dear student. So, here which letter start with A? It should be in first place. Which letter start with by B, it should be in second place. Which letters start with C? It should be in third place. Which letters start with D? It should be in fourth place. But here D is not there. Using these words, this is the question. If there is no D, you left it. You took next word. You will take next letter. Which is the next letter? E. So, which word start with E here? Elephant. Elephant comes next of the H. Okay. Next, I give some of the questions to you. You will do it orderly manner. Okay. Next one. White. Black, yellow. Orange. This is the question. You do it answer. Shall I repeat? Yes. Dear student, how many letters are there? 26 letters. Don't forget it. 5 vowels are there and 21 consonants are there. Okay. Okay, look at the question. White, black, yellow, orange. There is no any one word start with A letter. So, you took second word. Black, which is the second letter? Bag. Black. So, B is the second letter. Which word begin with B? Black. So, it comes first. Black, first. Second one. After B, which word come? O. Orange. Next one. C. W. Next one. White. Yellow. B comes first. Next. After B, O. After O, W. After W, white. So, this is the orderly manner of the words. Next one. Second one. January. February. March. April. So here which word start with A? April. So it comes first. Why? Because this word start with A. Which word begin with A? It place should be first. So apple. Sorry, April. Second one, B is there? No. C? C is not there. Which word is there? February. Yes. After A, February is comes. Okay. After F, which letter comes? J. So, January it start with J letter. January. And next one, March. Finish. Next one. Monday. Wednesday, Thursday, Saturday. Okay, yes, sir. Here, which letter comes first? M, W, T, S. Which one comes first? Monday. Monday comes first. Okay. So next, which letter comes after M? After M comes? Yes, Saturday. After S, T. So Thursday. and W it comes lost. So when spaces comes lost. Okay, next one. Table, chair, desk. Table, chair, desk, board. Here, which word comes first? Board. Why? This word begin with B. So B, board. After board, C, chair. After C, D, desk. Desk. Next one, table. Okay, in some cases the first letter should be same. What will you do? Yes, next take the type of examples here. Okay, example number 5. Here all words start with same letter. What will you do? Yes, see here, dear friend, donkey. Dog. Then dog. Here all words start with same letter D. So dear student, in these cases you will see next letter, that means second letter. First letter should be same. What will you do? You should see second letter. Here, O, O, O and E. Three words. In three words, second letter also same. What will you do? Look at the third letter. N, V, N, D. Okay? So, here you will easily understand this concept. D was samed. G comes first. So, dog, it comes first. Next one. Here also, O, O. After G, which letter comes? N. So, donkey comes second. Next one, dove. Next one, den. Is this correct? No. Why? Why? Because here these words same. But here E. E comes first after O come. So you will do den first. Next one, dog. Next one, donkey. Next one, dove. Are you understood? Okay, once again I repeat it. Dear student, here see, first letter same, second letter also same in three words, but one word is different. Okay, so look at the third one. When the first and second letter also same, you will see the third letter. Here N, V, N, G. Here in two words N letter comes in third place, so you will see fourth one. But here you will easily identify here O, 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 E. So which letter comes first? E. So then first. Next one, dog. Why? Because third letter G. Here N, here V, here also N. Which comes first? G comes first. So dog is the second word. Okay, next one. Here two letters are same, so you will see the then and donkey. So, this one not. O, 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 here N. Donkey comes third. And next one, O, dog. It is very easy. I will give one more example. Okay. Donkey Next one, deer, dog. Deer, dog, dragon. Okay, dear student. Here, all words begin with D. First letter, same. D, 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 D. If first letter is same, what will you do? You will see the next letter. Which is the second letter? O, E, O, R. Okay. But here, O and O are same. The second letter also same. What will you do? You will see the third letter. In these words only. Here, G, here, N. So, G comes first or N? G comes first. First, here, R, O, E, O. Which letter comes first? E comes first. Deal. Finished. This one, finished. So, here, O comes first or R comes first? O comes first. But, O, O. In two words, second letter, same. So, you will see the third letter. Here, G, here, N. G comes first or N comes first? G. So, dog. Next one, donkey. Last one, dragon. Very simple. One more example. Mango, mouse, mice. Next one, machine. Okay, dear student, here first letter are same. What will you do? You will see the next letter. Here A, here O, here I, here A. So, in two words, second letter also same. What will you do? You will see the third letter. First, A, O, I, A. Here third one, N and C. Which one comes first? C comes first. So, here machine comes first. And next one, mango. Okay, next. Mouse. Mouse and mice. O comes first or I comes first? I comes first. Mice. Next one, mouse. Very simple. Next one. Pen. Pen. Parrot. Peacock. P. Okay. Here, first letter same. What will you do? You will see the second letter. Here E, here A, E, E. In three words, second letter also same. What will you do? Look at the third letter. N, here R, here A, here A. Here first, which letter comes first? A or E? A comes first. So, parrot comes first. Okay. Next, in third letter, E, E are same. So, you look at the third letter. Here A, here A, here N. A comes first or N comes first? A comes first. But in two words also, A third letter same. Look at the fourth letter. Here there is no any one fourth letter. Here also C, it is in fourth place. So P comes second. Next one, peacock. And last, pen. Okay. It is very simple. And I will give more example. If first letter and second letter also same, what will you do? You will see the third letter. Example number 9. Bat, banana, bhavana, basava. Okay, here dear student, first letter same, second letter also same, A, A, A. What will you do? You will see the third letter, T, N, V, yes. So here in third letter, N, T, V, yes. Which letter comes first? N comes first, banana. It is comes first. Next one, after N which letter comes? Yes, basava. After yes, T comes. So, bat. Last one, bhavana. Very simple. One more example. This is the last example. Vinod, Vinayak, Vinay, Vikas. Okay, here also first letter same, second letter also same. Here V, 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 I, I, I. What will you do? We will see the third letter. This is N, this is N, this is N, this is K. So, N comes first or K comes first? K comes first because comes in first place. So, and remaining three words, N, N, N. Third letter also same. You will see the fourth letter. Okay, in two words, fourth letter also same. You will see the fifth letter. Here, fifth letter also same in two words. So, you will see the next sixth letter. But here, there is no any sixth letter. So, Vinay comes second place. Next one, Vinayak. Next one, Vinod. Is this correct? No, it is wrong. See, dear student, why it is wrong? Here, A, V, V, same, I, same, N, N, same, A, also same, Y, also same. But here, which is the fourth letter? O. Here, A. Here, A. So, this is finished. It is right. Next one. Example number 11. Carrot, dog, apple, bat, next one, elephant. See dear student, first letter, no same, it is changed. So here which letter comes first? A. So answer, apple. This is the first word. Next one, bat. After B, C. So carrot, it is in third place. Next one, D, dog. Next one, elephant. It is comes last place. Okay. Next, one more example. This is the last example, dear student. So dear student, first letter same, what will you do? Look at the second letter. If second letter also same, what will you do? Look at the third letter. Third letter also same, you will see the fourth one. Fourth letter also same, you will see the fifth one. So all 26 letters are set up in a orderly manner from A to Z. Next, last example. Kite. Kite. Next one, kitten, kill, knife. Okay, answer. First also same. So next you will see the here N second letter, but here I, which one comes first? I comes first. So here L T T. In these words, third letter also same. First T comes first or L comes first? L comes first. Kill. It is the first. In these two words, after the fourth letter here E, here T. E comes first or T comes first? E comes first. Kite. Next one, kitten. Last one, knight. Very simple. Any doubts? I hope, dear student, you should you understood this concept, and you will practice in your home. Okay, I will give more example through WhatsApp. Thank you.